station. So the person's going to crack open the freezer when the take lead tells them go. You're going to crack open the freezer. That 2-minute timer starts. You're going to take out the number of boxes that the pick lead tells you by lot number. All weekend, they are frozen together. And as they sit out and start to thaw that wax on the cardboard with the water, they're going to slide. So I wouldn't stack them real high up because those things aren't going to make it over here to the station. You're going to have a second person here that's going to be charged with rolling the cart over.
Doesn't need bubble wrap on top. Doesn't need bubble wrap between the ice and the boxes.
Okay.
Yes. Go. Time, excuse me.
Good.